everybody, welcome back to Kenolife. Coming to you from El Cortez, downtown Las Vegas. We're doing a 20-card firepower Keno. And I've got two different patterns going here. We got the eye pattern, you may have seen before, and I've got five and six spots underlying that. If we hit one, obviously we'll show you what we got. And then I've got this nine block over here with some five spots and one eight spot. So that's what we got. I'll start out at $5 a spin, quarter per card, and we'll see how it progresses. I may down the bet a little bit, but so that was $5, so we got our spin back. Anything $5 and up is a win, anything less is not. Thank you, as always, for tuning in and checking out my content. Come on, keep going. That's like to get a big hit for both of us here once in a while. And to hit big, you gotta bet big, unfortunately. So you have 4 out of 5 there. So we need the center column of the eye to fill in, and then one of those other four corners to hit, or all of them. That was one away. That would have been a five spot if that hit. Same with that one. Come on. That ain't bad. We got two 12s there, two 4 out of 5s for $12. Those two would have hit, that would have been a 6 spotter. Thank you. to hit something here. Got a 6, a 5 out of 6, sorry. We didn't hit any full card. We hit 5 out of 6 for 55, that one there would have been the 6th one. And then we got 4 out of 5. So it was a good hit, but it wasn't a full card. Let's try to get a 5 spotter. Spot there, and then I think one away from a 5 spot there. right now. Let this be the one. Come on. That would have taken the wraparound there for the aim. About a six there for $13.75. One away from a six spotter. Which is actually, the longer this is going, we need a six spotter more than a five spotter, but thank you. had it going where we wanted it to go. A five spot with a 4x multiplier. Yeah, that would have been nice.
Win.
thanks again for tuning in. Sorry it didn't work out better, believe me. Have a great day, everybody. This is Keno Life out.